Well, I'm back. Or rather, welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. So, in between the parts, I found out where items are, or some of them are, at least. I know where. I've got a map open, I know where the where all the chests are, and I know where the which ones correspond to the items for the shop quests. So we've got that to go do now. Also, any flags that I come across, I will now be grabbing when I get to them, because there is a lot that I still need to get there. There's an Indian diamond. I only need one left. So, I'm just going to quickly look through my list here, remove the ones that I know I've already gotten. No, god damn it. Okay, you go like that. Sorry, I'm trying to click around on my other laptop right now, because that's what I'm using for this. I also have a list of the trophies I've yet to get, so yeah, we've got a lot of work ahead of us. I thought this game was going to be shorter. I forgot. So I've already got that one. That's fine. So let's see here. Which one's gonna get in this segment that I'm in? Okay. Yeah. You. You're something I need. Hang on. There he is. Another Harlequin. And he's taken care of. 3 or 5. And somehow that managed to turn it to daytime? Huh. Anyway, let me just there. I have to keep updating my list. Next time I'll make notes in advance, because there will be a next time. For, I mean, not for this game, but for this series. There's a flat the Impaler coin. What's odd is that there's only four of those in the overworld. Well, I say overworld. In Rome itself. The rest you have to obtain in the lairs and stuff. You know what? I'm also gonna buy some things around here. Well, I will grab. Actually, tell a lie. The next one's right there. Oop. Didn't mean to do that. My thumb slipped. That one's clearly floating off the floor. That's pretty blatant. This game is so good, you guys. It's one of the best games ever. Fucking hell. There's another flag. Remember, I need 25 of these to get the map. So we're just under halfway there. Kudo. And there's another flat theme paler coin. Let's see. Down. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna head down here and then we will hopefully get the other map I need for that area. Damn it! Okay, first death to a jump. It was bound to happen eventually. Actually, there's a flag over here, isn't there? Crap. 14. I'm getting there. Thieves Guild. I could also activate the mission cell on there too. Can't believe IGN is actually being used for once. Give me your stuff. There we go. Now we have access to all of them on the map. Young man with an apple. He don't think. Oh look, the Borgia map has now been acquired. I mean, Borgia flag map. Wait, no, is it in the...
If surgery is required, rest assured...
Hang on. No? What? I'm confused. It said that it was... Oh, fucking hell. Oh, well. I'll have to have a look at that later. We'll have a look around later for that. It won't be too big of a deal. If it's only purchasable in Tiba Island, that's fine, because we're heading that way anyway, eventually. So, no big deal. Actually, I have left the thieves off for a little bit because I just remembered there's a certain mission that requires an unlockable item that that requires me to do certain missions. And to do all of them, so you know that won't be for a while. I also found out that there's no trophies for the Copernico missions, so I guess we're gonna do them as well before going on to the castle. Eventually, once I'm done with all of this. Drunken head. So where's number 90 on this map? You? Yeah, you. And we got you by these two while I'm here. Getting closer. Closer to what? You'll see eventually. Most areas. Closer and closer and closer. And closer and closer and closer and closer and closer and closer and closer. Jesus Christ. That's all the blacksmith shops!
See for yourself!
Okay, let's see how... Okay. Ah, oh, we've still got one left. One mission going on, that's 5 more minutes. Finally got level 9 assassin. We need thee there. No, later. We'll check what I've done. Anyway, this should be one of those. What's next? Number 9. You. And you're on the way as well, so I'm gonna buy you as well. This one's really well hidden. One left. suppose. Oh boy. This next one is up there at the Colosseum. We're gonna have a bit of time for this, aren't we? Jesus Christ, I still don't have enough money. Hang on, one. Oh, I did it. Turn left. Where's this bank? Over there, I guess. Oh, for fuck's sake, it's here. Don't do that to me. Disappointed. Come on.
All crime to the guardia.
I think that's the last doctor shop. I think. No, there's one more. Of course there is. There's probably one of those. Technically, you don't have to actually buy any of these buildings, or many of them. I'm doing it because, well, I like to complete games, I guess. Also, I like money. But again, don't we all?
And it shall be one of us takes advantage. He abuses.
And I believe it's this one here.
Come and see your donations have gone. Two of our own slain by their own teacher. Ristoro's innocence bought from the forger. God opposes the crown, but gives grace to the humble. Ristoro is far from humble. He has broken his vow of poverty, soiled every promise of purity. He must be held accountable. There you go.
There's way up.
Give, and it shall be given to you.
Yes.
For whatever mantle you deal out yours, it will be dealt to you in return. These are insightful words. Where to live? The trouble is gone.
There it is.
Tell us only how he did.
No. It's you. Go down. Ezio, please. Indian diamond. That's the last one. Are you kidding me? Oh boy, this one's gonna suck. So we need to go up into the castle. I'm going to try and avoid activating the mission as best as I can. First, we're gonna head back here for now. Also, I'm gonna have a bit of a snack really quick because I've been awake for 7 hours and I haven't eaten yet. So I apologize. Okay, so well enough. Part two. There's another job quest available. Silk. 6 needed. Cardinals. Purple duck. 2 needed. I won't be back out on that stuff, so you know. Wait, really? Oh shit, I can actually do that. slight change of plan then. We're going over there.
More to your liking,
somewhere.
Time,
closer.